The Orbital Ascender Space Launch Vehicle, a mile-long hypersonic airship, under development now, float above the atmosphere, then accelerate to orbital velocity on hybrid chemical electric propulsion. The other way to get to space.